So what's going on? Give me an early prediction, man.
What you talking about, man?
I got a lot of animosity on my chest, too.
Nah, man, you got to...
God's got to be careful.
You ain't got a monkey. You got a little gorilla, a little chimpanzee.
Bad boy on that monkey. I got a lot of grudge going on my chest right now.
I like that type of stuff, man.
My man, Spider-Man. What part you don't understand? When he's in the air, it looks like he's swinging from the web. Are you still blocking anybody out?
I can call anybody
from out the stands or on out of the sky to take off on you and you fly.
Yeah. I will. Hey, that's fly for
this, me. Can I do it? The sick thing about this thing, I seen him do it.
Chocolate in the house running with me. Yeah,
hold on with the south side. Holla at the boy, the dirty, dirty.
It's gonna be a do it.
Round the next sound reflects a complex hybrid dialect.
Get down, get down.
Hit you with these things that I'm holding. Who wanna squab with the frozen? Now who wanna battle with the chosen? You niggas lotion, I'm no emotion. I'm shrapnel from the explosion. Hit you in the face while you posing. Hi's Jimi Hendrix. I lined up 10 dicks and took out appendix.
We got a scandal, came up with a scoop. Wait a minute, back to the ball game. This guy's taking the ball, BJ, put up the sign of evidence. No good. On hat, because when it gets nighttime, we don't want any cars hitting him. All right? Because we believe in safety first. Right here at the Coney Island Street Basketball Tournament. Rebound, 23rd Street. Big guy with the ball, set by BJ. BJ's under the hole. He puts up the shot. He comes through, man. It's good. Don't forget, we have the junior game up at 6 o'clock. The junior game will start at 6 o'clock. We got a lot of time in between that bad boy. It's only 5 o'clock now, but that's all right. Homeboy throws to the hole. He couldn't get it to fall. Rebound by. Oh, look down front. My goodness, boys. He never looked up. PJ with the basketball. A good pick. Uh-oh, Moses knows what to do with it. Moses goes right to the hole. 25-13 in favor of the red team. The red team is David's Disco Tex. The white team is building three from Cali Gardens, home of the Cali Gardens. Cali Gardens with the lead. He goes this up in his foot. Right there, smack square in your face.
Let's go. Get it past.
Oh, wait a minute. Cali Gardens Little League. Finally, somebody made it from the Cali Gardens Little League. Back to the ball game. Little Rob with the ball. Little Scoop Scandal. He does a stutter step. He goes to the right. He pumps. He goes to the middle. He loses control of the ball. But I want to tell you, it was a good move all the way until he lost the ball. What was that good move? It was a nice move, boy. He just lost control of the ball. Ladies and gentlemen, Milk is in the house. Milk is in the house. Wait a minute, that looks like a three. No good. Moses is getting another rebound. I'm like tired of Moses getting rebounds now. Uh-oh, Little Rob, he throws the fake up. He brings it back out. He's under control. He's under control. He's chilling. He pulls. No good. Zay with the rebound. It's no good. Guess who? Moses. I don't want to call his name. I don't even want to call his name. Touch with the rebound. He gives it up to Zay. No basket, 3 seconds. No basket, 3 seconds. 3 minutes left in the ball game. Don't forget, we have a junior game at 6 o'clock. A senior game at 8 o'clock. Yes, we do.
Yo, look at
David.
Right there. Give it to us.
We'll go with that. Back to the ball game. Zay with the ball. It's running long shot there. Wait a minute. Scoop Scandal for the scoop. Back to the ball game. Scoop Scandal. If you don't want it told, don't say it around Scoop Scandal now, because he will tell it. He's going to bring it to me, and I'm going to let the world know. I'm gonna let the world know because we're ahead. The Cali Gardens Little League basketball tournament. Back to the ball game. Little Rob with the ball. He does a stutter step. He pulls up a beautiful no look pass. On the left side, he puts up in his glove. Little Rob with the right-handed pass. And we got a question by Tisha. Tisha wants to know, why are the ref shorts so tight with the pom-pom shorts now, don't you know? All the girls love those pom-pom shorts. Back to the ball game.
Wait. Two.
Teaching the school. And we've got to know that stuff. Back to the ball game.
Hey, yo.
Junior, is that you? Junior
hey,
made it here. Red three on the foul. Junior made it here. All the way from Flapper. Sub. Are you subbing? Are you subbing?
Haywood.
Hey, Moses, you subbing?
You play forward. You and Marty play forward.
Thank you very much. All the way from Flatbush Barbershop. Junior's in the house. If you had an address, Junior, we could give you a plug for your barbershop, see? But you ain't give it. Address and an iced tea for the music man and his maestro. You know, we'll tell them all about your barbershop. Give us an address and an iced tea. And we'll give us the address and an iced tea. A minute left and an iced tea. I don't see you going to the store. A minute left. A minute left in the ball game. All right, back to the ball game. It started up by 2030. He couldn't quite get it to fall. A rebound, they put it up. They can't. Uh-oh, please, I smell something I don't like. Can y'all get away from here with Bryce? Right. So let's come and watch the game. West Rice. We like to thank Bridget. West Rice for letting us. Wait a minute, back to the ball game. A good shot. Bridget, thank you for letting us come to the house and scream and make noise. Thank you very much. Back to the ball game. Touch with the ball. Touch, pass it over. Wait. Whose kid is that now? We're going to knock him over. Watch your kids now. We don't want nobody to knock them over. Touch with the jump shot. It's up. It's no good. How much time left? That was a special in honor of Tennessee. Back to the ball game. After the music was played in honor of our Tennessee family. The big Miss T is in the house. Tennessee. Back to the ball game. We got a minute 20 seconds left. Homeboy stops. He put it up for the three. Why not? He couldn't get it before. Didn't he violate it? Remember, talking to Mr. We got a hustle for the ball. He couldn't get it. He touched up with the ball. We got a traveling violation. Traveling violation. We got people traveling from far and wide. Don't forget, we have a 6 o'clock game, an 8 o'clock game. Jalen Packer made it here, ladies and gentlemen. Joe Packer made it here, all the way from 28th Street. Joe Packer is in the house. Back to the ball game. The shot is up. It's no good off the glass. Treacherous tries to get it up for the rebound. He couldn't get it. 23rd Street comes out with the rebound. Homeboy slices. He dices. He dances. He presses. And it's good. Oh, my goodness. We got the Vigilmatic. We got a sub. Hold it. I'm going yet. Hold it. 50 seconds left in the ball game. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Big Ike. And don't forget, Ike is getting ready to come out with a rap album. And I mean that. I don't want anybody to buy that album. Big Ike, what's the name of your group, Ike?
Huh?
Come on, Ike, help me out here. Night to the round table. They're going to be coming out with an album, Night to the Round Table. I want everybody to purchase that because we support our people from Coney Island. And I want everybody to drop Overage Rapper album, too. All right, I'm coming out with an Overage Rapper album. Back to the ball game. With the score, 27, 19. How much time left? Wait for 29 seconds left in the ball game. These guys are playing European rules. They just took the ball and they just coming out. European rules, they just took the ball, they just rolling with it. That's how they play in Europe, don't you know? Back to the ball game, Antoine puts up for a long three. My goodness, that was an NBA three. That was an NBA three. Where is our staff? Can we clear out these areas? Where's the staff clearing out the entrances here? Coney Island Little League. Back to the ball game, 23rd Street with the ball. Homeboy standing trying to get it off. Oh, don't make that. That will hurt. Oh, my goodness. He wouldn't be able to see after that. Collins, and we're not going to forget Lincoln or Lafayette or Dewey. Dewey has a team. Not. All right, back to the ball game. Back to the ball game. How much time? 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, seconds left in the ball game. We got a sub. Big Lou has made it to the arena. Big Lou, we'd like to thank you for making it down here. Big Lou is in the house. Bar Seam is in the house. Bar from the Lincoln Rail Splitters. All I want to know is, what is a rail splitter? That's what I want to know. What is a Lincoln Rail Splitter? All right, all you guys that go to Lincoln, money, take that bike out of there. Take the bike out. Thank you very much. We appreciate that.
We have Terry Gardens against the Bedford Lightning. Around with the ball. He throws it up. It's no good. Big rebound by the big guy. He shoots it. Traveling violation. There's a score. 28. 29 in favor of. In favor of the Bedford Black Lightning.
The Bedford Red Lightning now. Oh, that's a beautiful. That boy can play. I'm sorry. Staff got a game on him. Wait a minute, back to the ranch.
My man Jansen, I can play too. I can play too. Ooh, my goodness. Oh man, we'll be there next year. First house out of no good. He threw that up like a brick mason. He's gonna build a house. How many bricks can you put in? Did we get to ask the winner for the Malcolm X question? Where is he at? Did we get the winner? We gotta give him something. Where is the winner for the Malcolm X question? James, did we get the winner?
See, they had the wrong answer, right? All right. We ain't trying to hear that now. Don't try to come over here with no false answers. Back to the ball game. Oh, all right. It's not.
Every wire is trying to inbound the ball. They get it in. The big guys out there playing defense way up top. You know that's no good. Homeboy just made it. He ain't got no business that far out. Got no business that far out on the man. Back to the ball game with the score. 30-31 in favor of the Best of Y. 30-31.
Best of Y. Oh my God, what a pass. Ooh. That boy's staff is no joke. Ladies and gentlemen, behind the mic,
all the way from Grayson, former professional basketball player, former from University, San Diego State University,
personally, I've seen him score 44 points against UCLA. Big William Conley made it all the way from Brazen. Hey, big guy. Thank you for coming, big guy. All right. Back to the ball game.
Three
green fouls, shooting two. Big Will playing professional basketball in France. Can you say something in French for us, Big Will? Say something in French. Yeah, you saw that, right? He nodded his head in French. Back to the ball game. I guess I got too much volume, you know? There you go. There you go. Just a taste. There you go. That's beautiful. Now we're back to the ball game. Brazil with the ball. He does a little fake shake move over to Haran. Haran with the ball. He does a fake shake move over to James. James has a little fake. Beautiful pass over to Brazil. Brazil has an open hand. I thought he was going to dump that. I thought he was going to dump that ball. What's the score? We all knotted up. 34. All knotted up at 34. And with the shaking plan. Haran with the ball. Wait a minute. James over to Haran. Haran with the ball back over to James. James over the ball to Brazil. Brazil with the ball. He tries to slide his way through. He goes up on him with his left hand. That's nice. That was a lovely move. Hey, man, Haran. And I want to tell you, this is pretty embarrassing. All you black people out here, and nobody knows Malcolm X birthday. That's pretty darn embarrassing. 18 and under. That's pretty embarrassing, ain't it? Brazil with the side smoke goes. The big guy goes up. He couldn't get it before. Big rebound by the best of all. With the ball. Fast with the ball. He goes by Brazil. He looks up. Man's in the corner. He shoots the three. He fakes the shot. He pulls up the shot. Anyway, it's up. It's no good. Wait a minute. One on three. Right. There we go. Back to the ball game. Come on. Goes through the hole. Foul on. There we go. Back to the ball game. Brother James with the ball. Going between his legs. Two times. There you go. Right here. Thank you very much, sir. Back to the ball game. Brazil with the ball. He can't find anybody. He didn't tell Haran. Haran goes up. Sub, sub, sub. Cali Gardner. Oh. Oh, he almost made it there. In favor of sub, sub. X is back. Now you act like you know. X is back. X is back. In for Haran. Who's up? The green. Cali Gardner is up by two. Bedford Wild with the ball. He goes to the hole. He puts it up, tries to find the glass. He couldn't make it go. He's in there hustling for the ball. Brazil comes down with it. He does a little step that goes behind his back. He fakes. He fakes. He pumps. He moves. He's green. Oh, all right, let's try it. Let's get it done. Boom. Man, that phone is still coming. Back to the ball game. Brazil with the ball. He shakes. He looks like he's trying to get funky. He can lay the X. That's good. He can count that. He just shakes him as he comes down court. That boy ain't no joke. He finds the free man. Easy layup. La 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 la. Easy layup. With the score. 38-36 in favor of Cali Gardens. Cali Gardens has the lead. A cross court pass. Nasty pass over to X. X back to Brazil. Brazil tries to slide. Snake his way in. He puts it up. Just for danger. Back to the ball game. 39-36 in favor of Cali Gardner. Uh-oh, this might be what we've been looking for. Oh, man. He's so hard, yo. He be dunking all over the place when nobody's on him. He be dunking all over the place when it ain't a game. He be dunking, talking about how he dunked. Back to the ball game. Shots up, it's no good. Another rebound. Dunk boys are still in here. I've got 20,000 people here. Back to the ball game. James with the ball. He looks inside. Whoa. Cali Gardner with the ball. They look inside. Beautiful pass by X. That was just a beautiful pass. That's all it was. That's all it was. Make no mistake about it. 2:46 seconds. That boy is nice. Ooh, God, he's nice. The big guy, he passes back over to them. They throw it up. That's why I couldn't get it to fall. Same way. Well, you got to go over there to James Alonzo. Go over there. That's our answer, man. Go over there now. Yeah. He's trying, though. He should get something just for trying. There you go. That's playing smart. He just slowed it. I think it was enough. Man, he said, I'm going to take my time. I'm going to give it to X because he knows what to do with it. That's beautiful. There's 24 seconds left to go in this third quarter. 43-38 in favor of Cali Gardens. Cali Gardens
a sloppy play. X with the ball. X with the shot. No good. Rebound by. Uh-oh, that boy's good. He's going to shake somebody. Uh-oh, this might be something exciting. It was just a layup, but it was a good layup. But it was a good layup. Not sure it counts. Just 2 points. Everything can't be a whoopie-doo. There goes X. Watch him, y'all. Watch him. There goes X. Watch him. Uh-oh, we got a foul. That's my beautiful pass inside. Shots up. That's soon to be All-American. He's just a sophomore in high school. That boy is just a sophomore in high school. He's going to get this one. Uh-oh, the man's all alone. Oh, a little stutter step. He pulls up for the shot. Oh, that was deadly. That was right in there. That was like up close and personal.
We got a minute 19 left to go. X with the ball. With the score. 47-44. Brazil with the ball. He's hooked up. Back to the ball game. So he just laid it up. He made it look so easy. It's so easy. Oh, little body. He couldn't get it to fall. The rebound by Kerry Gardens. Ball's over to X. X with the ball. We got 55 seconds left in the third quarter. X with the ball. He took it up. Get that stuff out of here. Oh, my goodness. He just took care of him. That boy's staff is nice. Staff is nice. I don't think they know what it is. It just means shoot. 51-48. Back to the ball game. Staff, a beautiful pass. He lays it up. Oh, man, that hurt. 10 seconds left to go. 8-7. And 4-3-2-1. Quarter. He won a special prize. Be there or be square. Back to the ball game. Haran's back in the game. He passes it into the big guy. The big guy just muscled his way. He's like, what did you do? He's dead. There's nothing you can do. He's dead. 55-48. Ooh, a beautiful move. He just couldn't get the ball. But he's hustling. He lost control of the ball. They pass it over to X. He knows what to do. You know X knows what to do. He thinks, wait a minute, maybe he doesn't. And Haran and him. Ham.
You go back. Pick the fuck out of
here. You got him. Big hand. Y'all right hand? All right, you know. Stay behind the yellow lines if you can. Oh, my God. Oh, he slid him. Oh, my God. Oh, it's a long play. Oh, my God. Ooh, good move, man. He couldn't get the ball. Big rebound. Ooh, same way. Same way. Please hold that basketball on the side. Please hold on to that basketball. We don't want it to roll on the court. Pass inside to the big guy. He goes up. The shot. We got a foul.
Self, don't go into the back court.
You
got that foul, too, huh? Ain't that a big time, man? I'll tell you.
Yo, after the foul, Smith.
We have 6 minutes and 20 seconds left to go. 50 to 55. Make that 50 to 56. In favor of the Green Team. The Green Team is also Kai Garden, where we will be playing at on Tuesday. In the big guy made both foul shots.
Some more face fire, bro.
Big Darren, can you please report to the scoring table? Darren, oh, that ain't defense. That was like just.